Well, I'm excited to see it go up. This is going to be a decisive legal victory for us. There's really no hope of keeping this Ten Commandments monument standing. Senator Jason Rapert has done everything wrong when it comes to trying to keep a standalone Ten Commandments monument on public grounds. It's never been done before. All precedent is against him. He's citing precedent that doesn't support his case and in fact supports ours at the point where you've kept other monuments of religious significance off the public ground. So ultimately it's going to be found in our favor. It's going to be adjudged in our favor. And we're yet to see whether or not Arkansas has to pay the bills for Jason Rapert's little crusade here. I don't think at this point a law firm's going to go pro bono on a case they're almost certainly going to lose. But we already applied to put our monument on the same grounds, and we were told that, of course, we would need a bill sponsored. We would need support from inside the House or Senate to have the monument go up. And because everybody's subject to the same bureaucratic process, that's not viewpoint discrimination. But it is. If you just put it into a bureaucratic process and you allow functionaries within the government to decide which monuments of religious significance they will or will not accept, that is absolutely viewpoint discrimination if they'll accept some and not others. And that's what makes this unconstitutional. It violates the Arkansas state constitution. It violates the United States Constitution.